Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to transfer an LP to a CD. It's very easy to transfer an LP audio disc to your CDs using your computer. I have here an LP album and I have a USB turntable. You can purchase a turntable from just about any of the big name computer stores that you might have in your city. And this one happens to be USB, so I've got it plugged into my computer by a USB cable. To begin the transfer process, let's just take the LP and set it down onto the turntable. And let's launch Audacity, which is a free audio editing program that you can download over the internet. To begin recording, I'm going to unlock the player, move it into position, and I'm going to press the play key on the turntable. Then I will position the needle on the album. Very gingerly. And I'm going to press the record on the computer. Now with this particular turntable, you can't hear the audio while you're recording, but you can see that there are hills and valleys that are being created as the sound is going into the computer. I'm going to go ahead and stop this and stop my turntable. And I'm going to go back to the very beginning, and to make sure it recorded correctly, I'll just press play. So now you can hear the music playing. Now we're going to begin the process of transferring it to CD. To burn this onto your CD, just go to File and select Export as WAV. We're going to put it on our desktop as a file called Music. Let's press Save. We can close out of Audacity now and launch our favorite CD burning program. I'm going to begin a new audio CD project. I'm going to add that music track that we just recorded. So now I have that track on the CD. I'm just going to press Next. I'm going to insert my CD into my CD burner. And then to begin recording, I'll click Burn. As you can see, it's an extremely easy task to transfer LPs to CDs easily.